This track is by Chris Stussy, and the DJ Woko remix is called Seeing and Believing. I love it. Proper dub house. I hope you guys are having a good time out there. We're going to say goodbye to 2020. Thank you. love this track. This track is by Ben Rao. He's one of my favorite producers. And this is his track on Chaos Theory, Kerry Chandler's label. It's called Be Who You Want to Be. Track with Dontez Saunderson from Inner City, coming out on Josh Butler's label Origins. It's called Control. Yeah. One came out earlier this year. It's on Carlo Leo and Ethan Barato's label. It's my track. It's called Make You Mine on Ruffentic Music. This track is called Conspiracy. It came out earlier this year, and it's also on Rough Edgic Music, Carlo Leo, and Nathan Barrado's label.
Strange feeling, but I already know what's been going on.
got an hour left of 2021. I hope you guys are really excited for that. It's been a tough year for a lot of people. This track is by Carlo Leo. It's called Acting Kind of Strange. One of my tracks, it's called Boiler. It just came out last week on Under the Radar, Roger Sanchez's label. got that classic house feel.
Somewhere.
Guys, we've got 40 minutes left on the clock here in Canada and Mountain Time Zone in Calgary. We're so excited for 2021. Coming out on Josh Butler's label, Origins. It's called Waiting for You. is another one of my remixes that came out earlier this year. It's called 90s Run. A remix that I did for Collective Machine. Damon G. The song is called Madea. He's one of my favorite artists right now.
We'll be right back.
song is called Edge of Forever by Alan Dixon. It's on a label called Correspondence. It's one of my favorite labels right now, Correspondence. Indie dance, great genre of music. It's very influenced by the 80s, which I love. track is called Zeet. It is remixed by Dirty Doring. And it's on Katermuka, a record label out of Berlin, which I'm also on, based off of an amazing nightclub called Katerblau.
Yourself a series of questions. Am I happy with who I am?
Am I happy with who I am?
Am I happy with the people around me?
Am I happy with the people around me?
Am I happy with what I'm doing?
Am I happy with what I'm doing?
Am I happy with the way my life is going?
Am I happy with the way my life is going?
Do I have a life?
Do I have a life?
Or am I just living?
Or am I just living?
I'm excited to tell you guys about this one because it's my brand new record that just came out on Monday. It's a remix I did for Darren Epsilon. It's called Lusatia. It's on his record label, Perspectives Digital. Hope you guys like it. We don't have much time left, guys, until our mountain time zone counting down. It's been great coming to you from Canada, representing Canada. Happy New Year. right, guys. There's not much left time. 2020, it's finally over. The craziest year of all of our lives, probably. I'm just glad I was able to join you and we could all come together for this, at least virtually. Amazing, amazing lineup on this party. Carl Cox started it and he's going to be ending it in Melbourne, all the way around the world. Really unbelievable. This is one of my tracks also. I played a lot of my own music tonight. This track is called Understood. It came out on Roger Sanchez's label a couple weeks ago, Under the Radar. You can get all of these tracks, by the way, on Beatport. Well, most of them. Mostly they're all out. Gotta give Beatport a little plug there. That's it, guys. It was an interesting year, I'm sure, for all of us. This is DJ Co's pickup. Amazing, amazing disco record. Happy New Year, everybody. I know Toki Monsta is going to be taking over in San Francisco next. I'm up here in Calgary, Canada, in the cold. Once again, my name is Sydney Blue. It was so good to join you guys for this amazing party. I hope you guys keep partying until Carl Cox in Melbourne all over again. And have a happy, happy new year and an amazing 2021. We all deserve it. We'll be right back.
guess neither one of us wants to be the first to say. Wants to be the first to say goodbye.
Thank you so much to Sydney Blue over in Canada. Happy New Year to you. Here in LA, we're about to get it started. We have 1 hour until it's New Year's here. So shout out to my people in this time zone. And also, rest in peace, MF Doom, the legend. I made a little special edit just for that. One of my favorite, most influential rappers and artists of all time, so.
Men's to the end for 2 milli. Do-do-do-do-do, that's the audio daily double. Rappers need to fall off just to stay in the trouble, yo. Watch your own back, came in and go out alone, black. Stay in the zone, turn H2O to cognac. On doomsday, ever since the wound till I'm back where my father went. That's what my tumor say. Right up on my government tumor lay. Either unmarked or engraved, hey, who's to say? Doomsday, ever since the wound till I'm back to the essence. Read it off the tomb. Either engraved or unmarked grave, who's to say? Pass the mic like pass the peas like they used to say. Some MFers don't like how Sally walk. I tell y'all fools hella cool, her ladies from Cali talk. Never let it interfere with the Yeti ghetto slang. Nicknames off nipple and tip of nipples, metal fang. Known amongst hoes for the bang bang.
Shout out to another legend who's passed, J Dilla.
Oh, These words.